Hello everyone, my name is Mr. Tisu and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Now, we just got done taking out the camps of the people that attacked us. And now, we have to clear up the corrupted zones. Anymore, so we are going to have to find one. I don't think I can do anything with these guys. Probably not. But we're gonna go with this one. I don't think I have something with those two.
Those machines. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out.
are you for real? There's three of these guys? Wow.
This poison seems almost to eat away at metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines mad. Might find a way to use it someday.
I don't think I can ride these guys. It doesn't seem like it. But I'm also kind of curious if I can. I want to see if I can override them.
Maybe there's a way to override them, but where would I find it?
Be the best part. Maybe that's the skill we need in order to do that. So yeah, I'll probably do some of the side things off camera, just so all these episodes will be the main, like, story. Might as well do that one. I'm guessing I can't ride these guys anymore. Probably not. I guess Rider would be pretty useful right now. Let's get past everything. But I can also just, I guess, go around everything.
Many shards and lives are on the line.
You're right. Mine only the goddess can save us now. So pay up.
Sounds like you have friends in danger.
Employees, not friends. A caravan on its way to trade with the Banuk along a trail that swarms with machines. I made sure they were well stocked with explosive arrows, but by the sun, they left them behind.
If I come across the caravan, I'll do what I can to help.
Well. That's more than any of the worthless bums hanging about this dung pit offered. Here, take the ammunition I stockpiled for the caravan. You're sure to need it. And may the sun shine upon you.
Oh, that's nice. Glad I stopped for a bit.
Nice. I don't think I need to... I need to activate these in order to now. Just go buy them and... Okay. As curious if I had to activate them, like, God of War didn't technically have that either. I just did it just because.
Thank you.
sawtooth. Same thing. We all know what Acorn is. I'm trying to see if there's any. There's a patch up the top grass. I don't really see any more. I don't think there's any over there.
Here they come, corrupted watchers.
I've done what I can to cleanse this valley of corruption. Time to see if the Karja Fort will let me pass over the mountains.
Too bad.
Good. I can use this. Need them soon enough. Never know when I might need these. Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the Karja Fort? A corruptor!
These machines are dangerous! sun shines upon us this day!
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here.
Exactly.
Be easy in the snow.
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon. Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
All there is.
I heard you talking about trouble in Banuk lands.
Was that out loud? Ears must be getting worn down from all those long leg blasts. But you heard right. I'm fresh back from the cut, looking for better scavenging and better shards.
I guess you didn't find them up there?
Not with the Banuk wailing about new machines and talking spirits and their purses frozen shut. What's a trade route without trade? It's just a route.
What is this place, the Cut?
When the Karja took up swords and hacked away at the edge of Banuk land, they left the Cut behind.
So a battleground from the war. Like the valley outside the Sacred Land.
Mm-hmm. Mountain pass in the far north and east will get you there. It's open to outlanders, hardy ones, like you. Just don't expect much of a welcome. Especially not now.
New machines and talking spirits? I'm interested.
Thought as much, just looking at you. Don't say you weren't warned. There's a slip of a trail through the northeastern mountains, past what we call the Grave Horde. You won't miss it. You'll find what passes for a town on the other side. Maybe someone there can talk you out of it.
Maybe. Maybe not. Thanks for the information.
No, I'm awake. And alert. Damn it. Move along.
The world beyond the Sacred Land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus. Who the woman is. One who looks like me.
Wasn't his.
Why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. And he will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
I still know the animals well enough.
Thank you.
Does any sits fit the metal shards of those? Actually. I also want to see the outfits. So I wonder if very rare was the highest. Maybe, maybe not. Let me buy the weapon. I believe this is our original bow we've been using. Yeah. So, not that, but can I get the modifications back for that? Thank you. should be good for now. Let's save. Okay, I'm out.
Thank you.
move so fucking far? But I don't know if that was killing that. Gave me a lot of SP though. I'm just gonna kill every single thing. Or at least one of them.
That's got their attention. Should have brought a cart.
Stay low, girl, or you'll spoil the fun.
Fun?
Everyone has their reasons. Maybe you kill because you're compelled. I understand. Had a partner who'd weep at the feel of an arrow striking home. While we hunted the bandit scum, his eyes were never dry.
Then you're a manhunter. Some kind of mercenary?
Call me Nil. I've found where there is strife, there's bandits. Picking the bones of the innocent. Then, whoever they decatch, they eat each other. But why wait? You and I could work together. Kill them all. What do you say?
I don't know you. And I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler. With a bow, a concern about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear from me.
All right. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And we will. We'll stop them from doing anything. Save screaming a while. Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of.
Is he gonna follow me now? Maybe not. Mostly through the fire and ice from the looks of it. Kinda curious if I can take this one out. Actually, what level? Oh, it's 27. Oh my. Oh yeah, I should really start just looking at the levels before I try and take one. I believe after this episode I'm probably going to do some of the side stuff.
Greetings.
Ugh, my poor feet.
It's sticky all over.
It's always the ones you least expect to cause you trouble.
I'm sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
How long do we have to wait? What am I supposed to do?
Just what's
to
take over my brother's shift? Moon's in there, somewhere. Jesus. And so's Erend, that other Outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
If this keeps up, I'll be broken a month.
On account of the murder.
It's always the merchants who
say. Good luck getting through, Outlander.
Because this video is pretty long. And we only have like a few minutes before the video overlaps. but I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.